Alrighty guys, welcome to the channel that brings you everything control related. And today we're going to be playing Grixis Lurrus Control. But before we go into the deck itself and where I think it is in terms of the meta, I just want to highlight my sponsor, Mana Traders. If you want to get yourself 15% off for 2 months, then just click on the link down below and then type in the code that is on the screen now and you can get yourself 15% off for 2 months. Okay, well, let's just get straight into the deck then. Alright, so let's just go into the deck then. So basically, the deck did okay, but what I will say is at the moment a lot of decks actually want to put cards into the graveyard and we're doing them a favor sometimes. So for example, Soaring Thought Thief, Thieves Guild Enforcer, etc. is actually doing our opponents a favor, i.e. food and other sort of strategies and dredge, etc. They actually want us to put cards into their graveyard. So you know, there is certain matchups where these sort of deck is it's a bit hit and miss. For example, in one of the matches we was putting cards into his graveyard and he had a Cruxa, whatever the hell it is. So yeah, we were actually doing them a favor by putting in more cards into his graveyard. So I mean, it was pretty savage. So what I think you might have to do with this deck is maybe play some more Cling to Dust, especially if you're going to be milling certain cards that they might want to bring back. Playing Cling to Dust and make sure you get rid of them once you put them into their graveyard. It's most probably quite important. But the deck is alright. I mean, the deck did pretty well. You know, I played a few matches before I did the stream and did well. So, yeah, I mean, like I said, it's a pretty good deck. It's a pretty good deck. Alright, guys, so we've got a Blood Crypt. We've got 3 Dark Six Shores, 3 Islands, 4 Polluted Delta, 4 Scalding Tarn, 2 Spire Bluff Canal, 2 Steam Vents, 1 Swamp, 2 Watery Grave, 4 Mishra's Bauble, which is skyrocketed in price, 2 Opt, 1 Cling to Dust. Like I said, I think this should be maybe even a free of, just get rid of the Opts, to be honest with you. 4 Thieves Guild Enforcer, 4 Lightning Bolt, 3 Sapcaster Mage, 4 Counterspell, 4 Drown of the Lock, 4 Soaring Thought Thief, 2 Terminate, 3 Archimedes Charm and 3 K Command, which is actually really relevant against all the food decks at the moment. We got 2 Fluster Storm, 3 for Gust, 2 Surgical Extraction, 1 Damnation, 2 Alpine Moon, good against Urza's Saga, etc. Lures of the Dream Den, obviously, Soul Guide Lantern, 2 Avoid Mirror, and some Engineered Explosives, which I actually think Engineered Explosives should be a 2 of, if I'm honest. But yeah, I mean, the deck did okay, and I hope you enjoyed the video, and I shall see you in match 1 in just a sec. What I will say is, one of the matches, people tend to concede after one game or whatever, which is a little bit annoying, but I've just brought you the stream as it is, and how it is on my current Twitch channel, so, you know, I will obviously edit the gaps in between, but I'm just going to bring you the matches the way they played out, alright? Alright, I shall see you in match 1 in just a sec. Alrighty guys, welcome to match 1 of Grixis Lurrus Control. I want to keep this. We had a few matchups of with this deck earlier on and did pretty well. We were just messing around, we wasn't actually streaming or anything. Pardon me. So this looks like, yes, I thought seas. What is he gonna take here then? Thank you. Charm it is. We got a Blood Crypt. I will cling this. Okay. Let's play the Dark Six Shores, which she knows about. Shift the turn to them. Doesn't know about the other boat. This life total was pretty low, actually. Oh my god, another boat. This is like Death Shadow or something. Could be in serious trouble. It might be just Esper Control. Yeah, it is Esper Control. So he plays like Kaio's Kaio and things like that, so they can possibly gain 4 life. Both them here. Drown the lock's good. Should have turned to them. You have 8 burn in hand. We'll allow them to draw 2. We can cling to dust if we want to. Let's cling then, actually cancel that. Yep, target there, Archmage's Charm. Soaring Fort Thief. The turn to them. Field of Ruin. Let's get some mana. Guess that was an island. Could most probably fatal push the Soaring Fort Thief at some stage here. So plenty of mana. Okay, let's belt them. Let's play the land. Swing for 1. Makes the Drowner a lot better. Okay, so he lost the Cryptic Command there. Shift the turn to them. Let's counter this. Get ourselves an island then. Let's snap bolt them. Has he got another cards guy? That'd be pretty bad. He's given us the option to draw two. What the hell? He knew he lost. Fair enough. Alright, Lurrus versus Lurrus. I'm gonna keep. Play the bauble. The top card of their library. Watery Grave. Another land. Alrighty, oh, it's a mill deck. Playing against mill, ladies and gentlemen. Let's have a look at the top card of the library. A Hedron Crab. We are flooding out though. So both decks are trying to mill each other out. And their decks are just a little bit better than ours at doing that. Crypt Incursion and Darkness. Oh my god. just flooding out a little bit. Shift the turn to them. All right. Let's opt in response. Definitely going to put that on top. I kind of wish that I didn't use red mana there. We can at least bolt this stupid Hedron Crab now. Okay, command's good. Let's bolt the crab. Smash for 6. Archive Trap and Maddening Cacophony. Fair enough. I deal 2 to them and get them to discard. Hedron Crab. Interesting. Oh my god, counter spell. That is the nail in the coffin for our opponent. Oh, Ruined Crab and a Surgical. My god. And a Range of Pores. You must have a Fatal Push. Definitely get a push here. Ah, oh, sorry, Swamp. Yeah, he's got a push. Maybe not. Oh shit, he might just have an army of archive traps. Holy moly, alright. He might have just managed to win this one. By the skin of his teeth. It's worth spending just for the mill. Holy god, he had another archive trap in there. Two darknesses in there. Jesus Christ. We're flooding out. We should have put the Lurrus in our hand as well. What an idiot. But then I'm kind of representing a counterspell here, but I should have definitely put the Lurrus in my hand though. Jesus Christ. We've just lost. What the fuck just happened there? Unbelievable. Alright. Bluster storms are coming in. Unbelievable. I did just press Lurrus there. What happened there? It's a pretty weak hand. I'm imagining this. I'm gonna keep. Get rid of charm. I can't believe that. We were in such good shape. Somehow we end up losing. Oh, fucking hell, man. Another ruin crab. Just for good measure. We will get ourselves a steam vent here. Ah. Oh, forgot about the stupid fucking archive traps. Has he got one? Go. Let's attack for one anyway. See what happens. You took it last time, but... Alright. Very tough matchup, Mill. Gotta be careful as well. This ruin crap is very annoying. Let's counter this. This is quite a new spell from Adventures in the Forgotten Realms, and actually very good. Kind of want to hit more land drops here. Let's have a poke for one. Another landfall? Fucking hell. Alright, alright. Lurrus in hand. Now we can start getting aggressive. Two maddening cacophony. Maddening cacophony and a shell dock oil. Now we can start getting in. Down to 33 cards. Soaring Thought Thief. Fishes are Beyond. Fractured Sanity. Field of Ruin. Hedron Crab. Counter spell this. Kind of need a land. Unfortunately, it's not a land. So Surgical Extraction and Fractured Sanity. Just got someone message me on YouTube. Honestly, been looking for a deck that I can absolutely love and use. I'm glad you enjoy it, my brother. What's he gonna bring back? Alright. He's gonna mill me. All I have to do is fly over for two and win. She must probably got drowned in the lock. I'm gonna snap Flusterstorm. There you go. Oof. Engineered explosives should be coming in. I should have brought that in last time. Archmage's Charm's leaving. Don't know if they play the orb, but it's worth keeping in 1k command. Guess we'll keep, but no counter spells, but we have got pretty much everything else. We got the Thieves Guild Enforcer with a Surgical Extraction. Might be quite good. I should keep. Ravarino. Counter spell's good. Crab must die. Another crab. Crab is doing its thing. Electric Bob. Hello mate, you alright? Welcome to the stream. Thanks for the raid, by the way. I appreciate it. As you can see, we're playing against Mill. Very fun deck. I'm actually going to surgical extract his visions from beyond. Card's a little bit annoying. Wow, that's a pretty stacked hand. Alright, Electric Ball. Alright, well, I need to keep up a few counter spells here. Because he is about to mill me for a lot. I tried raiding you, I think I failed, Law. Nah, you did. You raided me with 10 people, mate. Everything worked out alright. Everything's fine. No need to panic. I appreciate it though. How are you doing anyway? Where are you from? Yeah. Gonna have to get a watery grave, I believe. Or do I just let this happen? I think I do, you know. I'm more worried about the other spell, the one that mills. I'm doing Gucci yourself. Yeah, not too bad, mate. I got a week off from work, so I'm just making some content. Got a YouTube video as well, so. A YouTube channel, sorry, so I'm just trying to keep busy with that. How about yourself? Venom's Flame, I've been following you since May 13th. What a great day. May 13th was. Cheers, mate. Venom's Flame, I like it. I like it. Love the support. I love the support, brother. You follow me on YouTube, Venom's Flame, eh? I believe he has that. What's that spell? It's a new card. Oh, this card, I'll tell you. This is a good card. Really quite good. From Adventures in the Forgotten Realms, each opponent exiles cards from the top of the library until that player exiles cards with total mana value 20 or more. Jesus Christ. It's a really good card. I don't think so. I'm not even sure I have a real login for YouTube. I'll get on that though for you and Mr. Bob. Cheers, Venom. I appreciate that. I will target Flusterstorm here. And pray that they don't have Dispel.
Hey!
Oh, that is what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Get on. Yeah, mate, YouTube. I got it on here for you, actually. This is my channel, anyway. I don't know if you can see it. I'm at 781 at the moment. I'm going strong. Don't know if you can see that, but yeah, 781. I try and stay online though for like quite late in the evening. I quite like this hand, by the way. I want to keep this. We're against the Lurrus again. Heal through this turn. Alright, we're getting something different. Oh, Dragon Rage's Channeler. A bit of Dragon's Rage. So how are you doing, Bob, anyway? You said you're good, but where are you from? You from the USA or something? I think I'm going to Guild Enforcer here. Maybe milling them cards might be a good thing for them, actually, thinking about it. I just want to get rid of Counterspell. That's just my guess. It is indeed. Inquisition again. We'll probably stack Caster Mage this time. Well, that was pretty bad. I am not gonna lie. Well, let's Soaring Thought Thief. Mill them some cards. Smash with the Thieves Guild Enforcer. Go from there, I guess. Prismatic Ending was on top. They just milled two more bolts. Not too sure what this is. Okay, so I presume the Guild Enforcer is dead. They're going to bring back the Rage's Channeler. Fair enough. At the moment, we're kind of winning the race, but obviously doesn't look good. I swing for two. Fourth season terminate. Is it worth putting the Lurrus in my hand now? I think it might be, you know. Let's get a Steam Vents. That way I can play the Thieves Guild Enforcer next turn. I hope he hasn't got any more Fort Caesar Inquisitions. That would be slightly annoying. Smashes for free. Goes for 11. He's got his Lurrus in his hand. Was he going to do something else? No, Kai's guy instead. I should get rid of my graveyard. That kind of sucks. Looks like Kaya's got a sort of matchup. That is unfortunate. Let's play the Mistress Bauble here. They don't run counter spells, so we can lightning bolt. Okay, that means our life total's very low. They want to drown in the lock, actually. One of these before, so let's draw first. Let's kill one of these. Do have another black source, in all fairness. We can snap drown the lock next turn, though. Is he going to get back the... Is he going to get the Lurrus in hand? Yeah. He's going to keep up bolt. This is annoying. Kind of got to take the damage, because if the the Lurrus resolves, it's clearly one. He's got a bow. I don't know what the other card is. K command is useless. I can block the Soaring Thought Thief, I guess, but he has got a bow. So effectively, we're at two. Things aren't looking very good, if I'm honest. Yep. Okay. Surgical extractions are coming in. Aether gusts are coming in. Engineered explosives are coming in. Soul guide lanterns are coming in. Terminates are leaving. See, I one charm. Maybe Cover Logan's command didn't seem too great there. Maybe take out one of the Fort Thieves. Well, they drown the locks, I guess. We will choose the Lurrus. It's a pretty good hand, I want to keep. Pick up 7. Show the turn to them. That's fine. Just feel like we're doing them a favor by cutting stuff into their graveyard, if I'm honest. It's a little bit annoying. Okay, I reach his channel now. Anti-air explosive is going to be good though. Let's attack for 1. Some more upbeat music, because this is pretty grim. Inquisition. You know what? I've had enough of this stupid Dragon Rage channel. It's a massive pain in the bloody ass. Guild Enforcer no longer of this world. Check the turn to them. Thing is, they've got all the information. You know, they've got all the info. Get them to discard a card. Water spell's good. He's cashing in. No way can that Lurrus resolve. You cannot let that Lurrus resolve. Four seasons most probably take a counter spell here. Or drown in the lock. Need to put pressure on them, so I'm gonna try and keep this around. Alright. It's unfortunate. That's where it goes. Lurrus in hand. Keep up counter spell. Need another black source. Oh, there's a Cruxer in there. I didn't even realize. Well, that's bad news. Fucking hell. Shit. That's my only game. I didn't realize there was a fucking Crux in there. That must have snuck in somewhere. Fuck's sake. Well, probably won in the game, in all fairness. We're just going to keep putting more cards in the graveyard. He's going to bring Cruxer back. There's not much we can do about this. Cruxer was the icing on the cake. Yeah, I mean, we can put Crux on top. I don't know. Clutching at straws. Thank you. Yep, let's go move on. Alright. Alright, I'll keep playing against the Lurrus again. Seems to be everywhere. He's moved to 6. Ah, it's a fucking food deck. Fair enough. Should have turned to them. Oh no, it's hammer time. I think it's hammer time. Fair enough. Hi Max, you alright? How you doing, mate? Not seen you for a while. Definitely gonna keep up counter spell here. Presume he's gonna search for the old hammer. Doing great, visited a good friend who recently became a mother. Nice. Where is that to you, mate? You live in Germany, mate, don't you? That's fine. Belt this thing. My friend, my girlfriend's mum and dad are travelling to Germany on Thursday, mate. You've had really bad floods, haven't you? Wow. That needs to be countered. That Esper Sentinel is a right pain in the ass. That's fine. That's fine, I guess. You've been playing a lot of Magic, Max. Show the turn here. Yeah, I resubscribed to Mana Traders, it's been playing a lot. I will be down, mate, at some point, yeah. Definitely will be. When did you have in mind? I'm going to try and hit a land drop here. I mean, when, Max? I'm free tomorrow if you want to play. A Plains and a Steel Shaper's Gift. That thing will probably have to die. Time to terminate, I think. Now the Soaring Thought Thief is quite a bit bigger. I smash for two. Pure Steel Paladin has to guard his aid. Another Urza Saga. God, Urza Saga's everywhere, isn't it? Unbelievable. Let's see what happens here. Is he trying to lead me into full sense of security? Sneaky little shit. Fair enough. Sneaky, sneaky. There you go. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. That is how you do it. That is how you do it. Shut the turn to them. I suppose you can make a creature from this. Glad I got a K command. Some cards. Thieves Guild Enforcer. Whether or not he's thinking he should concede or not, I'm not 100% sure. So Stoneforge Mystic on top. Good job we're swinging here. They got rid of that bad boy. Two of them. Shift the turn to them. Okay. Okay, another Archmage Charm. Okay. Hammer time. I'll see you later, Max. Take it easy, mate, alright? I'll see you later. Okay. No attack from them. Interesting. We're playing to Stoneforge Mystic. Shift the turn to them. I can steal the Shadow Spear. Okay. Oh, so he actually managed to put it back on after I gained control of it. What the fuck happened there? What the fuck just happened there? Okay. That was really weird. Okay. Oh shit, have I just fixed a bit? No. I'm really not too sure what happened there, but oh fuck. I have clicked some bit. That was really weird. I'm gonna keep this. Ah, I control the lifelink effect. Ah. Ah, okay. Fuck it. I was getting a bit lighter. Ah, yeah, because obviously it's... Because I control it, I gain the life. Yeah, yeah, makes sense. Makes sense. Fucking hell. Oh, it's a bit lighter. But yeah, that makes sense. Should I turn to them? Yeah, that's a good point, actually. Yep. Play the Thieves Guild Enforcer then. I do apologize, guys. This is the first time I've ever really. Well, I've played against Hammer Time before, but it's got a few new additions in, like Urza Saga, etc. So I'm a little bit unsure on how it plays out. Okay, so you can potentially equip your Ornithopter here. Most probably will make it a construct in response here. Once I'm tapped out. Maybe not. Let's swing with the Guild Enforcer here. He must probably got an oh. Thinking about it, I shouldn't have done that. Because now he can block. And we could have made a construct. Unless he's wary, he's just gonna take the one. That was a little bit of a mistake from me actually. This is late at night, I'm playing like Magic at 20 past 10 here. So I do apologise. I'm probably not playing my best. I am gonna get rid of the Stoneforge Mystic here. Prismatic ending and a pure steel paladin in hand. Don't like the look of the prismatic ending. Damnation's okay, I guess. Don't really want to be blowing up the board, but if I have to, I will. Yeah, he's got a Lurrus waiting in the wings. Okay, so he puts out the flyer. Nope, he puts on the construct. He's got a prismatic ending and a pure steel paladin. A lot of damage coming from our opponent here. I'm actually surprisingly going to take it, but opt. Put that on top. I'm gonna swing for two. Ensure that the Thief's Guild Enforcer now has Death Touch. He's lost an Ink Moth Nexus and a Pure Steel Paladin. I am a little bit wary of the Lurrus as well. Okay. Alright, no attack from them. I'm actually going to do nothing here. Swing for two. There's a saga gone to the graveyard. Counter this. Esper Sentinel is just too good. This suggests to me that he's got a win in hand. He most probably got the thing that gives the trample. Maybe not. Okay. I think we swing for two here, and then we unleash the damnation. Should have turned to them. Maybe we should have played the Blood Crypt tap actually. Okay. That's bad. Oh. That's bad. Dead. Actually. Flip it now. Last time. Yeah, I'll keep. Opponent mulligans to 6. Belt here just in case he's got like an Esper Sentinel or something. Fair enough. Colossal Hammer. The turn to them. Just can't spell that. Do have a land here. That's not a land. I'll keep up drowning the lock of them. It's fine. Counter that. Land's a good draw. Should they turn to them? That's fine. Let's counter that. Let's surgically extract the Colossal Hammer. Two prismatic ending. Let's get ourselves a Blood Crypt. This Enforcer. Let's bolt the Pure Steel Paladin. Let's Enforcer. Let's smash for free. He can't get rid of both of these actually, can't he? Maybe he shouldn't have played both, I guess. That is unfortunate. Let's opt. Sarcastic Mage is great. Should have turned to them. There is a card I don't know about. Lurrus in hand. Alright. Damnation's good. I have to pay 2 life for this. There you go. Holy moly, that was close. That was very close. Alright guys. Hope you enjoyed the matches. And I shall see you in future streams and future YouTube videos. Right, take care guys. And I'll see you soon. Bye bye.